Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I am going to give you a review about a product which has been sent to me. So the product brand name is Positive Brand, and they have sent me a castor oil which is very useful and which is like a healthiest option for your hair. So it promotes hair growth. So they have sent this to me and I'm going to open this package and see how the bottle looks like. So I am going to really give you honest and unfiltered reviews because I don't believe in giving fake reviews. So yeah, I'm gonna tell you about the packaging, about what the product is all about, how you have to use it, and like how much time does it take for your hair to grow. So I'm going to tell you everything in detail. So let me first just open this pack. So guys, I opened the box and there was this bottle of castor oil. So the brand name is Positive, so it is like Positive, so Positive Root Therapy, and this is a ultra high potency castor oil which is good for your hair, which is good for your skin, and which is also good for your nails. I mean, like, it's like a 3-in-1 package. Then it says that this is made in India, this is paraben free. So paraben free means this is fragrance free, it has no smell, no fragrance. This is 100% pure, vegan. I love vegan products. I'm a huge fan of vegan products, and I am a huge fan of like cruelty free products. I love everything vegan and cruelty free. Then this is gluten free, and also this is dermatologically tested. So good. So now I'll tell you how to use this product. So this castor oil can be used on three things, which is your hair, your skin, and your nails. So it helps and promotes your hair to grow. So you will, like, if you use this castor oil, you will feel a difference in like 15 days. So make sure that you measure your hair before you apply the oil and after you wash your hair, so you come to know the results. Also on your skin, if you have stretch marks, you can apply on that. It moisturizes your skin and it gives like an even tone. Also you can apply it on your lips. So now as winters are coming, lips are going to be chapped. So yeah, you can apply this oil on your skin and your lips. Also this castor oil is like 100% pure, so also you can apply it on your eyebrows to make them grow and look fluffier and look, you know, more like bushier, because I love dark and thick eyebrows and I'm surely gonna use it. So yeah, you can apply this on your eyebrows, and you can take a spoolie and try and put it on your lash, because then again it will help your lash to grow and become like really thick. So now talking about the packaging of this product, I think the packaging I'll give like 10 on 10 because I really love the packaging. Like, as you can see, the packaging is really nice. I mean, like, they've shown the castor oil seeds and the tree, so it looks really good. And the castor oil written in golden also looks really good. So I think I'll give a 10 on 10 for this packaging. Yeah, I absolutely love this. Looks really rich, and it comes for like 500 rupees. So okay, not bad. Like, if a oil gives you like so many benefits, I don't think spending 500 rupees is a very big deal. So yeah, I love it. So I'm just going to see how the oil actually is. The only thing is that this lid is not that tight. Like, it sits on tight, but you don't feel like it is tight. So when you press it, you have to be a little hard when you press it. So yeah, that is how the lid works. Now talking about the oil, so this oil is actually like gel like and it's like very sticky. If you can see, the oil is like dripping down from my hand. So the oil is like a little sticky, so you can either mix coconut oil in this, or almond oil, or jojoba oil, and then apply it, because this is like the pure castor oil, so it has to be sticky. So yeah, you can either apply this directly or you can mix it with some oil. But yeah, this is the sticky oil. And as I said, that this is like paraben free, no fragrance, no smell. So yeah, it is. It is paraben free. It has no smell, like not even like 1% of the smell which other oils have. So it is paraben free. So guys, I'm going to give you a quick DIY with this castor oil. So I'm going to apply this castor oil on my eyebrow with a spoolie, and on my lashes with this spoolie itself. And then I have like two small acnes on my forehead and on my cheek maybe. So I'm going to apply this on that as well. So you can either apply this in the night when you're sleeping, or else in the daytime. You can apply this twice a day if you're not going anywhere out. If you're just at home, you can apply this, and once you see the result, you can cut it down on applying it only once a day. So I'm quickly going to apply this on my eyebrows. So I've took a little amount of oil on my palm, and first I'm going to apply it with my finger and then go in with the spoolie. So it is just like oiling your hair and then combing it. So the same way, applying the oil and then pushing the product in with a spoolie. If you don't have a spoolie, you can just apply this with your finger, doesn't really matter. So this is the spoolie, and I'm just going to push the product in. Again, I'm just going to dip my spoolie in this oil, and I'm just going to apply that on my lashes. So yeah, and just taking some more oil, just like a drop of oil, and then I'm going to just apply that where I have like acne. Also, if you have stretch marks anywhere on your body, you can massage the oil on that, so that it helps the stretch marks to like fade away. So yeah, just wherever you feel that you have acne, you can. And you can also apply this on your nails. I mean, like the cuticles from where the nails grow. It also helps the nails to grow faster. So yeah, you can apply on that as well. So yeah, guys, this was like a quick DIY on how to use the castor oil. Also, I have applied oil on my hair right now, so this hair results will be shown in the other video. So yeah. Also, if you like this video, please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and also turn on the bell post notification so that you get updated every time I post a new video. My Instagram and Snapchat ID is there down in the description. Don't forget to add me there as well, and I'll see you guys in my next video.